Candace in today's look is this purple and gold eye with a little bit of smoked out gray on the bottom. I had a request for a purple eye, and this is kind of my take on it. I didn't want to go all purple. I wanted to do something that was like wearable, not, you know, too crazy. So this is definitely like a wearable look. If you don't want it as dramatic and as dark as I did it, you could use lighter shades. Yeah, oh, another thing is that while I'm going through this tutorial, I don't tell you a lot of my eyeshadow colors because they all wore off, but I will list them below. All the names of the products that I used. If you want to go out and buy them, you'll have, you know, the names of them. Okay, so I've already done my face, and if you guys want to learn how I did that, just you can view my flawless face foundation. I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet. So you don't have to waste time going through the whole face putting on makeup thing. You can just skip right to the punchline. First thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna prime our eyes, and I'm using my Paint Pot by MAC and Painterly. You're just gonna put it all over your eye. Anywhere that you're putting eye makeup, you wanna. And the color I'm using to set that is this color right here by MAC. It's called Blank Type. I'm just gonna put that all over my lid with a fluffy brush, like this. All right, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to take one of these little, I don't even know what they're called, but one of these things that come with your eyeshadow. You get like drugstore eyeshadow. A lot of them come with like these little pad things. You can pick them up in Sally's Beauty Supply. You can go to a, not a gas station. They probably don't have them at the gas station. You can go to a drugstore, they probably have them there. But just one of these things, or you could use a brush. I'm using this because I don't want a lot of fallout. Okay, so I'm gonna take a gold color, and the one I'm using is by Urban Decay, and it's called Smog. It looks like this. It's from this palette, like that. I'm gonna take a brush like this, and I'm gonna go in with my Urban Decay Electric Palette, this color Urban, and I'm gonna put it in my crease. Same thing on the other side. I'm kind of just winging this as I go because I don't really, I don't have a plan. I'm just kind of going with it. Just going with it. And I'm gonna take this bigger fluffy brush that I started with. I'm gonna blend it all together. I'm going with this golden beige color from my Sephora Miami Vibes palette, and I'm just gonna go right under my eyebrow. NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk, and I'm going to put it on the inside corners of my eye. I'm going to take a small concealer brush, and I'm going to blend that in. And then I'm going to go in with that golden beige color again from this palette. I'm just going to set. Then I'm going to take a angle brush, and I'm going to go in and I'm going to define my crease, and I'm going to use this darker purple color from MAC. Any dark purple color will do. I'm just going to really go in and define that crease. Same thing with the other side. That's the top part. Bottom part, we are going to, I think we're going to take a cool color. I think we're going to do like a gray. Okay, so we're going to take our black eyeliner. It's a waterproof eyeliner by NYX. You can take any black eyeliner. We're going to do our waterline. And then we're going to take it right under our waterline. Then you're going to blend it out. And you can use a Q-tip. Then I'm going to go in with this pencil brush that I have. And I'm going to take a gray. I have this color right here over the black. And if you get a little fallout, just wipe it off. A little bit of that gray, and we're going to bring it up into our crease. All right. And then we're going to take that first purple that we started with. I'm going to bring it down so it kind of gives us like a gradient. Our Ardell Lashes 113 in black. pink, so we're gonna let those dry. While they dry, we're gonna do our lips. And I'm gonna use this Jumbo NYX eye pencil, and it's in cashmere, 630 cashmere, and I'm gonna put it all over my lips. Go over that with this Harmonica color from NYX. I'm going to go over that with my brown eyeliner. I'm gonna blend it because I look crazy here. I'm gonna make it darker on the outside. Gonna get lighter on the inside. All right, now we're gonna go over it with this color Oyster Girl from MAC, the lip gloss. Kind of blend it all together. All right, now our eyelashes have dried. Go over that with some mascara. And then I'm using Benefits The Real Mascara. Couple coats. Take our angled brush. I'm gonna go in with a dark color. I'm gonna take Burn from MAC. Or you can take Carbon from MAC, and we're just gonna go over where we put our eyelashes. Just in case you can see some of the glue. But we're just gonna go right back in and just re-contour our face where we contoured before. Just because sometimes when I clean up the fallout with my powder, kind of takes away from that contour and the blush that we started off with. And this blush from MAC, A Whole Lot of Love, I'm just gonna go back over.
Where are you?
Voila. So this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed my video and learned something new. Please like my video below and comment on it. Give me, you know, your opinion, if you have any feedback, if you have a look that you would like me to do a tutorial on, that would be awesome. And subscribe to my channel because I'll be doing more of these videos in the future. So thanks, see you next time. Bye. That's tape, my son has my tape. He stole my tape, the last remaining Scotch tape in this house is now gone. Tyler, do you have my tape?